Wolf, it's really unusual what we're watching here. The speech ended at 10:21 Eastern time. It's now 10:38 p.m. And President Biden, who, as we all know, likes people and enjoys glad handling, is still in the House chambers talking to members of Congress who, it should be pointed out, are eager to talk to him. Phil Mattingly, President Biden does seem invigorated from the address. How are White House aides feeling about the speech this evening?
Yeah, Jake, I was just texting back and forth with a White House official asking when he thought the president would be back at the White House, and said probably after everybody else leaves the chamber at this point. And I think it's a reality that underscores both how the president felt about his remarks and also echoes what we've heard from White House officials since those remarks ended.